most common fears and decide which ones are the most realistic.